Nam quốc sơn hà, Nam đê cư, tuyệt nhiên định phận tại thiên thư. Như hà nghịch lỗ lại xâm phạm, giữ đảng hành khang thủ bại hư. Sông núi nước Nam của Nam ở, rành rành đã định tại sách trời. Cạn chi lũ giặc sang xâm phạm, chúng bay sẽ bị đánh tới rồi. Việt Nam muôn năm.
Lý Thường Kiệt, 10/19 to 11/05, birth name Ngô Tuấn, descendant of Ngô Nguyên, was a famous general during the Lý dynasty. In 1076, in retaliation, the Song created an alliance with Chamba and Khmer Empire to attack Đại Việt. Lý Thường Kiệt was called upon again to lead Vietnam's army to defend against this invasion. He wrote the famous four-line poem, Nam Quốc Sơn Hà, or Land in the South, to motivate his soldiers before the major battle. This poem is considered to be Vietnam's first declaration of independence. Land of the South is the home of the Southern Emperor, the Vietnamese people. This is the heaven's mandate from time eternal. Those who dare to defy heaven's will and trespass, they will meet only their downfall.